Could you tell us about Oxygen?
Yeah, so Oxygen is a 12-year-old company which is into digital payments. It is easing the market by providing solution to go cashless basically. So we have a revolutionary product called a SuperPOS. This is micro ATM completely, which is very beneficial for the country right now. As we see the developers in the country, especially after 8th of November, what happened, demonetization of notes, old currency 500 to 1000. And then we have something called as Oxygen Wallet. So it's again a mobile wallet which actually facilitates payments without using cash in the market. Now, if I tell you more about micro ATM SuperPOS, so this machine is multi-purpose machine. You can swipe your debit card, credit card. You can create wallet from this machine. You can withdraw cash, and it enables you to deposit cash also into Aadhaar linked bank account. So previously, in the last month, we used to showcase this machine across NCR, and we were depositing old currency notes through this machine. The old currency were automatically credited into customers Aadhaar enabled linked bank account. Automatically. Now, more features about this machine are it enables you to do recharges, to do bill payments for various mobile companies, and so this particular is a revolutionary product. We have received so much of praise for this product from ministry as well, and last week we were showcasing this product at IOCL dealers meet in Delhi, CP Connaught Place, and Mr. Dharmendra Pradhan was present over there, and he was praising like anything for this machine. So this machine is certainly going to help India in digitizing and fulfilling the vision of Prime Minister of India.
What is the cost of this machine and what is the subscription charges?
So right now the cost is 8000 rupees and rental is 100 rupees per month.
And would you tell us about your mobile wallet that you have launched?
Yeah, so mobile wallet, as you see, mobile wallet is like any other wallet in the country. But one distinguishing feature of this wallet is we have something called a virtual Visa card. So you can create virtual Visa card and you can use the wallet balance to create that Visa card. The benefit is it's completely risk-free. So like you have a credit card in your pocket. If you somehow lose your credit card, your complete account is in risk. Or for that matter, if debit card is, you lost your debit card, your complete account is at risk. But by virtual Visa card, the benefit is you create virtual Visa card on your own. So if you want to spend 500 rupees, you put 500 rupees from your Oxygen wallet and upload that into your virtual Visa card. You spend the 500 rupees. Once that amount is exhausted from the Visa card, it automatically gets deleted. So there's no risk at all, and it's convenient also.
How your products, Oxygen products, will help in government's mission of Digital India?
Right. So this product, SuperPOS especially, it is beneficial for the country because it allows you to do cashless transaction. And now, as we see, there are queues lined up outside bank and ATMs. Instead of that, people can come at a retailer shop and they can deposit money, they can withdraw money also from this machine. So obviously, it is going to reduce the pain of the country right now.